Hey everyone, what's going on? If you're new here, I'm Zed, and today I'm gonna show you how to do the muscle ups. So before I take you through the steps, let me talk a little bit about the exercise first. Now it is true that muscle ups are extremely difficult and they require a very good amount of strength. So say if you're able to do a muscle up in front of 10 people, it goes to show that you're very strong and very agile. A muscle up is an athletic movement, which is why it is very difficult and not everybody can do it. So if you can do a muscle up, you know, it's a sign of flexibility, it's a sign of strength, it's a sign of hard work. There's a lot of benefits, and the biggest benefit of all is that it looks classy. And I'll also talk a little bit about the negatives of the exercise. So the only negative thing about the exercise is that when you do a muscle up, you want to go up and over above the bar. So for that, what you do is you quickly rotate your wrist, because of which, you know, it puts a little bit of stress on your elbow joint. Along with that, what happens is your shoulders go through a very rapid internal rotation. You know, again, it's a little stressful for your shoulder joint as well. So these damages that happen to your shoulders and your elbows, they are very severe only when you do a strict muscle up. But here we're not going to do that. Here we're going to do muscle ups by using the momentum of our body, and that's what I'm going to show you. So step one,
pull-ups. So every movement that involves a bar requires you to be very good with pull-ups. If you want to be able to do a muscle up, you need to make sure you have the strength to do it, which means you should be able to do at least 12 to 15 pull-ups at once with proper form. This will bring you towards step two, explosive pull-ups. Now an explosive pull-up is a move where you pull yourself violently up to the top by using the momentum of your body. Practicing explosive pull-ups will push you towards step 3, the swing followed by a kick. Now here what you do is, you move back and forth on the pull-up bar in order to generate a momentum, and the correct angle swing would be right now. When you start moving backwards, that's when you take the swing. So you start the swing by lifting your legs up first. You lift your legs upwards as much as possible and then you kick out. Doing this will give your body a force and will throw your whole body above the pull-up bar. Here onwards, you start practicing towards step 4. Here, you go for it and you try to do a muscle up in every attempt as you keep practicing.
So I hope that video was helpful for you. If you like the video, hit the subscribe button below and stay tuned for more.